actresses, Matthew and Aubrey Laidlaw.
Forever never seems to be around when it ends. So give me your forever. Please, your forever. Not a day less will do.
We had the honor of doing Aubrey's wedding dress for her, and she looked absolutely stunning in her dress tonight, and I feel really honored for her to be our first custom client. Congratulations, Matt and Aubrey!
Congratulations, Matt and Aubrey. We were, my name is Justin, Emily, Gibby. We were actually part of some of the making of the Mormon Bachelorette.
So happy for you, and we know you're going to last forever and do really well. We love you guys.
Ride those Harleys.
We're at the Mormon Society event of the season. So important that we brought our baby.
He could have got a better girl, so we're just happy about it, thrilled.
I'm just so excited for you guys. I couldn't be happier, and I'm so excited for Aubrey to join our family.
This just couldn't have turned out any better, so congratulations. You guys are awesome. So excited for your life together.
They look great together. I love seeing the Harley out there in the front of the reception. It looks really cool, and it's very symbolic.
Matt and Aubrey, we love you.
Bye.
Like fireworks. That's the way I like it. So please, baby, please.
Best day ever. Look at this man. My husband.
Can we please get Matt's mom to come to the stage for their mother's son dance?
My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ship.
Something in the way you spoke to me made me believe fairy tales again.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my mom. mistletoe. Look at her dancing. Just take